$100, hard-working money, you know, to come to see wrestling.
But who does that discriminating fan want to watch? The WWF or the NWA?
I'd like to watch it all. Just beating up, mashing, and gore. Doesn't matter. Like them all.
Reports have each of the two camps trying to lure the big stars to wrestle for them. But the wrestlers themselves may only be soldiers fighting a war which will be decided in the executive offices by marketing strategies from the generals.